Hello, hello.
I've been picking up some weird transmissions lately. It sounds a little like German, but it's hard to tell.
Let's try this again. Hello, 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 and welcome back to WWZD Gaming. I'm your host, Zig, and I'm here with XCOM 2. We just got back from a tight little mission. We had to go and rescue a scientist. So now Dr. Reese Ryan has joined our scientific staff. I don't actually think I see him walking around here anywhere. Should be able to view them here. But, so, now we're moving forward. So now we're gonna get the research done a little bit faster than we had thought. This should be done soon. I have an engineer that's not doing anything. That's my fault. So we're going to start him up here to clear this area out. You guys were probably yelling at me about that in the last video, weren't you? Okay, so heading back to the bridge. Nice. Another supply drop. I'd rather get the supplies than the rookies, so let's go do that. Avenger plotting new course.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Okay. So now we have a scientist, which means that we can do alien biotech, and then we'll be able to do the...
Research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Sweet. I think we just got the AWC unlocked, didn't we? I forget which one that comes in with. We'll check here in a moment. Alright, so, well, we'll check once these are done. Okay, so we're going back to the board here. Wait. I need 75 for Vulture. So let's go back to the board. Oh, there was Reese.
Commander. We can now work to establish contact with local resistance groups operating out of regions around the globe. Once we've collected sufficient intel to make contact, we'll need to scan the target region for the operative signal.
Okay, so now we've got another sniper. Rather, we have our first sniper that we're able to take on mission, because the two wounded guys, they both leveled up into sharpshooter. And so we're kind of, you know, at a loss here, because our sharpshooters keep getting... Every time somebody levels up to a sharpshooter, they get fucking wounded. So, let me think here. What am I missing? To be honest, I could use another sniper. Who else do we have here? Haley. Haley would make a good sniper. Let's do that. Haley Starshine! Quad size 1. I really want that, but I want Vulture first. No, I don't. What am I saying? That's stupid. Actually, I think this gives us the AWC.
If only I had known.
Ah, Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
Motherfuckers were using my head to play Call of Duty.
The advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key. Though I was never witness to one myself, countless observers attest to the existence of a much smaller, less intimidating variant of the sectoid that took part in the original invasion. In the time since, this new being, the product of clear genetic manipulation, is now a familiar face to our forces operating in the field.
Whoops.
From my own experience, Advent generally deploys heavy security rather than subterfuge when it comes to protecting their primary facilities, at least the ones I had access to personally. If they have gone to the trouble of hiding this black site, I suspect our findings there will lead us to even greater questions.
I'll check it out. This dude's lost an eye. There's Reese. Dr. Reese. Dr. Morgan Todd, too. Glad to see that you're still working on clearing that shit out, Morgan. You lazy fuck. Okay. Advanced Warfare Center is 115 supply. So what we get out of this? Alloys. Supplies. That'll take like 20 days though, so let's just do this one. Morgan, excavate. I do like the money crunch in this. I mean, it really makes you think what you want.
Strategic resource located.
I mean, yeah, it's fun to be able to, you know, buy fucking everything that you want and be able to do this and that and get it all, but I like having to budget. Well, the evidence of post-invasion settlements still exists throughout this region. The area is devoid of life. Relying on the Avengers' main computer to triangulate likely positions of salvageable resources, relocated a few supplies scattered throughout the nearby structure. Oh, nice. Ooh. Soldier instead of rookie means that he will be higher level. So let's go do that.
Avenger,
I was going to go make contact, but I'll take the new soldier. Oh, how much money do I have now? 3 supplies short, aren't I? Oh, motherfucker. Alright, well, let's go get Vulture then. Vulture will give us some extra loot whenever we pick up loot. That would be nice, but we don't have enough anyway, so let's just get Vulture. Sarah leading a Zumba class in here or some shit. There's... Who the fuck is it? Oh, that's V, and that is Realm, and there's Haley. Glad to see you guys are making use of the facilities. Firefight. Oh, I don't think I've seen this one.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander. The sectoid's rapid physical evolution over the past 20 years is a testament to both the aliens'
Wait, what the fuck was that thing?
Genetic engineering.
Oh.
And their pursuit of advancement. Regardless of the risks.
So one of the mods that I found adds in... A couple of the mods I found, actually, adds in stuff that was planned but got cut from the final game. I think one of those, not the mind shield, but the other one was one of those. Let's see here. I need some Illyrium crystals to start that one. Mag weapons, 19 days. Let's get started on this, because I think if I abandon it, I don't lose actual ground. So let's get started on mag weapons.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
And then whenever we... That way, we're going to start getting our offense early, and then we should be able to carry through to the middle of the campaign. Sweet. So now we've got 2 sharpshooters. So now we can start playing around a little bit here. Scion. I think I only have one Grenadier. So let's get a Grenadier. Tom back there talking to... I'm not sure who that is. Can't really see. Man, there's a lot going on. Uh-oh, here we go. I'm glad I got their sharpshooters now. We have you to
thank for that. Our pleasure, Den Mother. Enjoy it while it lasts.
Retaliation mission incoming. Our water
purification. Massive signal coming from the Advent Network Tower. It's global. Sir, I think you want to see this.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years, the Advent Coalition has worked tirelessly to repair the ravages and injustices of the old world. Under our stewardship, our cities prosper, our people flourish, and our world heals. And yet, among us, there are still those who would refuse to acknowledge the truth, who are determined to see all that we have achieved crumble. Radar
contacts. I wonder if I'm going to get to take this guy out later in the campaign.
That must end. Even as I speak to you today,
you've got incoming on approach.
Your signal's breaking up.
Outlying territories to end this scourge once and for all.
They're right on top of you.
Losing you, Avenger.
Raise them again.
We will ensure your continued safety and well-being throughout this crisis. We will overcome these radical elements and usher in another 20 years of peace and prosperity.
They don't stand a chance. Commander, we should get a squad ready to deploy.
The advent of the faceless.
We have a squad ready to move on the resistance haven currently under siege by the aliens. Give the word and we'll move out.
Setting course for sector.
Let's
eight,
go do this.
Mexico.
X gonna give it to you. We gonna give it to you. Yeah, sorry, that just happened. All right, so let's take Jay and let's take Haley. I want these guys leveling up. My sharpshooters are way behind the curve already. Yep. You two. I need my heavy. Did I see another Grenadier in there? I forgot that I have another one. We only need one stealth person, so let's take the other Grenadier. Alright, so Nikita has the flashbang again. Good. Where's that thing at? Amp booster. 60 supplies. So it must just be a power boost for the psionic, for the psi offense stat. Jay, do I have any weapon upgrades? A repeater. You know what? I'm going to give that to... I'm going to put that on the Liberator. All right. Well then, let's get started. We need to go in. We're gonna be going in hot, but he's gonna start concealed, which will give us a very big boost in survivability and capability.
Resistance outpost in this region, and they're not taking any prisoners.
These people need our help, and we're heading in to make sure the aliens regret coming after the resistance. Neutralize all
Independence Falls.
Ooh,
I like that name.
And secure the camp.
The Resistance Havens always have really cool names. All right, let's do this, squad. Uh-oh. What's going on? Okay, there we go. I was a little nervous there for a second.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
The fuck I won't, Bradford. Come on, load in. There we go. Alright. So I see two people over here already that I can save. So let's go do that.
There is no conflict.
Nobody over there. Sweet. Well then, Haley is going to come up here. Actually, I don't want to I don't want to run all the way up there.
Moving
Matt.
Out.
And Nikita. No. Jay can go right here for now.
I'm on the move.
Realm.
On the move.
Okay, Haley. Haley and Jay, I think are gonna. I think Haley and Jay are gonna end up right here, and they're just gonna stay there the entire mission. Okay, Nikita can run up here, and the Warbird is going to come up. Where is she gonna go? I like keeping her in the back, so I think you'll go here.
Location confirmed.
Nowhere near where you're gonna get seen. What? Why do I have music? I'm worried! What's going on? I think somebody's about to run through my field, my line of... There they are. Okay, well, I think that means that... Yep, there we go. Come on. Ah, Matt. Oh, Haley. Haley! Jay! That would have been awesome.
Enemy is still alive.
All right. Ooh.
We're seeing heavy civilian casualties, Commander. We have to stop this.
Bradford, relax. I'm working on it. It's just one turn so far. We just got here. All right. Run down here. Get you.
No, Captain. They're alive.
Oh, I got them both. Sweet. Oh, but I can get three in one turn. Ah! Nice hairdo, dude. That takes a lot of stress off of me for this mission already. Damn, can't get you up there. Jay, take out this guy. Good night, fool.
No more trouble.
No more sorrow. Ah, Haley. Used up all your luck on that damn pistol shot. The Warbird, come up here.
Heading out.
Oh, seriously? Nice. Well, this might be it then. Nicely done. Oh shit, is that another set of... Oh, nice.
Evidence located.
All kinds of loot. Loot for days. There should be another trooper around, though. But I have to be careful. I can't just rush down there. Peta.
Absolutely.
Yes, my lord. Claim it in the name of the Emperor.
Covering now.
All right. Ah, oh, you're a prick. Off to the left, we got something. Okay. Give me Haley. Haley runs up there. Jay runs up here. And there they will stay for the rest of the mission. We got going on over here. Let's not get too greedy with our move speed here.
That's it.
There they are. Okay, so Matt can go over here safely.
Overwatch.
Sure. Realm. Whew. Okay. Kelly's actually gonna stay up here for another turn. Like I said, I like to keep her in the back. She's the commander type. Man, she's got... She's got a point of armor, she's got all this other shit going for her. This is awesome. She is gonna make such an awesome character in this campaign. Oh! That hurt. Alright, so.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander.
Here.
We need to get these people out of here.
Dude, I already got three people. I mean, in one turn, what more do you want me to do? Here is why these concealment dudes are so good. I can see them here. So what we're going to do is Haley's going to say hello. So we get another ambush. Well, actually, we didn't even... We get an actual ambush in this mission then. Oh, there's four of them. Okay. Run in here. Let's go over here. Oh, actually, I probably should have just popped that. Actually, I should have waited to move him, probably. But, okay, I think I can still handle this. Okay. Nikita. Oh, there's cover right there, so. I don't know what the hell you're taking cover behind, but I'll take it. Lyrium and an advanced stock. That's nice. I like the advanced stock. That'll go right to the Warbird. And then here? Okay, so you're gonna have to run again.
Stop them, whatever it takes.
What we got here? Advanced repeater, datapad, and a scope. Alright, good, good, good. Good stuff, good stuff.
It shall be ours.
You're gonna come up here.
Space Marines on the field.
On your order.
Not where I like her, but there is a purpose behind that. Yep, there we go. Ooh. Actually, it'll be more fun to do it this way. Pop goes the weasel, bitch! And that is exactly why Jay and Haley are going to sit right there the entire time.
Heading out. Moving to Overwatch. I'm on it.
Son of a bitch. Okay, well, it's a good thing I already got three, because they are not wasting time. Shit, I need three of the remaining four? Uh-oh. Well, then we better get in here and do this.
Yes, my master.
Get you.
No, Captain. They're alive.
Then grab you. Oh, god damn it! That's a problem. Because now, Kane is revealed.
Shapeshifters. I'm guessing this is it.
It is a remarkable species. If only we had some means of containment.
Don't even think about it.
Bombs away!
We need to open up the lines of fire here. Because I made a slight modification to the faceless. They heal a lot more per turn now. Because usually they regenerate 2 hit points per turn. Now they regenerate 5 hit points per turn. So yeah, we need to make sure that they go down quick. Jay, finish it off. Good job. Really wanted to use that turn to. Really wanted to use that turn to reload.
I'm on it. Overwatch. Rolling out.
Devastate us. Ready for orders. Understood.
I need 2 of the remaining 4.
Ready to engage,
monster.
Okay. So, how do I get up here? There we go.
Destination confirmed.
Okay, so I only need one more in order to consider it a successful mission. I'm not gonna rush forward and to get people again. Fucking got burnt once on that already, you sons of bitches. Run Nikita up here.
Already there.
Realm. Well then, you'll overwatch right there. And the Warbird. Okay, Matt, come over here and get this person.
Maintain attack formation.
Sweet. And...
status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
Good. Okay. So, we've got enough now. Now we can play tactics. Where are you? Where are the remaining enemies here? Come on. Come out and play, you bastards.
Affirmative. Got it covered.
I'll handle it.
Doesn't do much good to overwatch them back there because they don't have long watch yet, but it'll still work.
On it.
We don't need them to fire. All right. There they are!
Advent troops here.
Another squad of four. That mod's starting to take effect. Oh, here we go! Oh, the snipers ready to go! Oh! Say what?
You're done!
Hello. All right then. Let's see here. Fall back here.
Not a problem.
Jane, fall way the fuck back here.
Double time.
Nikita. Run back here. Jay, would you do the honor? Well done, Matt.
Give them death.
What is thy bidding, my master?
That's unfortunate. There we go.
This is for you.
I'll take it.
Take this.
There we go. Come on, Haley! Ah, damn. Well, you're done, son.
I'm all right.
Nicely done, Nikita.
By the numbers.
Menace 1-5, status.
Yeah!
Confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts.
Well
the
done.
AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Yeah, that went very well. All right. Back to base. Well done, everyone. That was pretty good. Can't complain whenever I do well on a retaliation mission.
Good work out there, Commander. The aliens must be getting nervous by now.
You two did very well. Look at that. Jay already starting up his 3 kills to every mission ratio. All right, well, this is where we're going to call it, folks. As always, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for liking and subscribing. And thank you for tuning in next time to see what would Zig do in XCOM 2. I'll see you all later.